I'm just recording one more.
A full package of almonds, a couple of candy bars, a coffee and sandwich, just cookies.
Oh. What kind of cookies?
What?
Please welcome, Idris Elba!
Thanks, man. It's so nice to see you.
Good to see you again.
It just occurred to me that the answer to that question is obviously your cooking.
I'm sorry. I'm going to get fired now.
You know what's funny is, like, Idris got to the show early today, and so he's hanging out backstage, and then you were just like, you're early, and then it was like, yeah, man, so where's the booze? And I was like, I pray you don't, like, come out drunk, like, just walking out. I was hoping you don't come out and be like,
explain something to you.
I told you I was going to do that, but don't come and think I'm working on a skit.
I don't want to give away much in the film, but it is a story that is set. We see it in the trailer, so I'm not giving too much away. It's a plane crash. The film and Kate Winslet play two people who are flying on a pirate plane that crashes.
Yeah.
And then you begin the journey of survival.
Yeah. I mean, it's a simple story. It really is about survival. It's about trust. And it's about people that are very, very good countries who just honor themselves. They're very good approaches to survival. And then they stop themselves at themselves. You know what I mean? I don't think they need to know what they know. And then,
I'm sorry.